SUEDE is a speech user interface prototyping tool employing a card metaphor and Wizard of Oz technique. The designer begins by creating example scripts with orange system prompts and green user responses.
Hello, what is your name? Anoop.
The designer can then build the actual speech prototype. Dragging prompts into the design area creates cards. Dragging responses into the design area creates links. Dragging a link response onto a card creates a speech bubble, representing a user response. Here the prompt plays, "What do you want to do?" and then the speech bubble audio, in this case, the user's name. He can also create cards and links directly in the design graph.
You have 3 messages.
Gesturing on the background creates a group. Cards in a group form a set of possible prompts. Links can be created to and from groups, just like cards. Gesturing from the background onto a card creates a global. Globals are always available as responses. With a completed design, the wizard now tests the speech interface. All the prompts you hear are produced by the system from recorded audio.
Mail call is a prototype program to allow you to check email over the telephone. So the way that this is going to work is you're going to hear a series of prompts from the speaker. What I'd like you to do is speak into this microphone and give your answer.
Great.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's begin.
Test mode begins by clicking on the test button. The system plays prompts and records user audio.
Hello, what is your name?
Scott.
What would you like to do?
Scott. Check my email.
You have 3 messages.
Can I read them?
The wizard recognizes responses and controls the system state by clicking on the appropriate links. Our Wizard of Oz methodology enables the wizard to recognize multiple phrases for an appropriate response.
Next.
Message from Jack.
Hang up.
Thanks for calling.
SUEDE also incorporates functionality to automatically insert simulated speech recognition errors. In the test menu, the wizard can set the error parameter to the desired error percentage. As the wizard runs the system, SUEDE inserts random misrecognition errors.
Check my email, please.
When an error happens, SUEDE overrides the wizard's choice, informs her with a red text alert, and randomly chooses one of the other possible responses on that page. SUEDE also has an analysis mode, where designers can analyze data collected in test mode. Transcripts of test sessions are displayed at the top of the SUEDE window. Below the transcripts, the UI design is shown, annotated with aggregate use data from the test sessions. The data is shown textually, as numbers on the links, and visually, as link widths. The designer can also access individual responses used to traverse a link by clicking on the link. By displaying test data with the speech UI design, designers can analyze their designs more easily.
Anything important? Read that message.
Hey, dude.
Hey,
how's the mail call interface going?
Oh, it's going great. From these statistics that have been collected, I can tell that people who have a lot of messages tend to hang up before they finish reading them. But they also don't realize that there's actually a summaries feature in this. Gotta redesign the interface to make sure that that's more readily available to them.